So I recently lost my job.
As a bin man.
Yep, that's right. I got fired from being a bin man. Which is probably the easiest job to get and keep in the entire world. It's so easy. When you apply, you don't even need an interview. You just turn up, they give you a uniform, and off you go. And I am such an bad employee and such a fucking idiot, I somehow got fired. If you ask me, that in itself is an achievement.